My name is Ines Jara. I'm member, the manager of the technology of education in UTL, Loja, Ecuador. And I am a student of the university in Salamanca, in doctoral society knowledge. My investigation is personal social network as a facilitating tool for collaborative knowledge acquisition. Several authors have researched about social network and collaborative learning, so in international context, we have that. In Spain, Web 2.0 tools have been used the training process in higher education and social network, Facebook, MySpace, Twitter, Name, Bebo, LinkedIn, etc. There are investigations in which is stated that students become excited about the education use of personal social network and increase the levels of motivation and comfort, and that teacher and responsible for teaching strategies choose or keep interest in the exchange and social building knowledge. There are studies reported in use Facebook as virtual classroom coming to define that is the right time to make change in the pedagogical model and social context production. On the other hand, several students where social network are used and context of the learning process are shared. In the Spanish context, there is confidence that technologies call change in the education system, but despite that there is enthusiasm in the use of social network on the part of students, there is still a lack of commitment for teachers to regularly use them in the teacher learning process. In America Latina, students on the use of social network in higher education have been carrying out. In Mexico, for example, an investigation has been made to join learning and second language mediated by social network, Facebook, encourage communication and socialization of knowledge. In Panama, they have made includes to find at the level of assessment and participation in social network by the university community coming to identify the disposition towards its use and participation. A study by university students for Argentina, Spain, Dominican Republic, and Venezuela explored the use of social network and perception of anger and showed that there is the will to use in education practice, which brings to our physical escape. Another investigation study was conducted in Argentina is which the possibility to use social media and collaborative internet learning environments in teaching and learning process is analyzed through face-to-brain learning goals. It concludes that in order to use these tools, it's important to rethink everyday teaching practice. In national context. In national context, according to Digital Covers magazine, there are 8 million users Facebook in Ecuador. However, very few investigations can be made about its use and impact on the education field. In 2000, the Mazapata performing a study on the youth social network in the higher education level, arriving to the conclusion that the success of social network is to meet the expectation of each of the members of the social network. As UTPL, a learning model using social network embedded in the Moodle platform, in being used, the model allows the entry of two types of comments. They can be made for the teaching guidelines and or can be formulated deliberately. In the Interactive Collaborative Learning Conference, in an article called Social Learning Environment, was presented revealing a training model that used social network integrated into Moodle environment through uploading comments in Facebook-like approach. It is being signaled that this feature, when tasked the evolution of virtual learning environment into social learning network, a change of the involved several methodological considerations. The focus of the current study in the analyze the interaction of the studies in social network when training collaborative role with the interaction of proposing an instructional model that allows determining when the interpersonal interaction provides added value in collaborative knowledge. Two are specific objects on the research, which are: number one, identify two types of interaction between student and or interaction student and teacher in social network that produce a virtual social, cognitive, and teaching presence when collaborative work is executed. Number two, establish behavior profiles observed in the interaction of social network between student and student or between student and teacher when a collaborative job inquiry out. The research question, which in this case is how interaction between student on social network during the execution of the group work influence in the collaborative construction of knowledge with cognitive, social, and education presence. A quasi-experimental research method has been adapted to design its qualitative research with emphasis on the qualitative in the first stage we collect and analyze qualitative data, and the second phase we collect and analyze quantitative data. At this stage we work also present the population and sample data collection techniques and application of the instruments, as well as the analysis of results and discussion of each of the approaches to read the meta-inference, especially which will establish feeling. Methodology. In order to visualize the collaborative construction of knowledge, the Addison-Anderson-Bianchi model consists of the three elements: social present, community present, and teaching present will be used. The Classroom Interaction Observer Protocol, PAI, is processed by Cardoso, Borges, Kearns, Lawrence, and Garcia Cueto will be used in the detecting of observable behavior profiles in social network interaction between a student and a student, another student and teacher, when do collaborative computer assist learning and computer. Population and sample. This in university, then in the particular de Loja, then two system students on campus, an open and distance campus, an open and distance model. This study is in distance mode.
We have to finish.
No. Solamente lo this study is quality analysis and quantity analysis. The results is with the implementation of the research in the intent to get to know what thing or how behavior displayed in social network interaction when this used in the execution of collaborative work and allow collaborative tools. This is important for the system of distance learning and virtual learning. Thank you very much.